Brothers and sisters, I don't know how to thank you for being here to support the immigrants, seven countries that have been in the list, they cannot come to the US. You know why we come here? Because of you. Because of you, American. About 50 or 18 years ago, Yemen said to the world, we don't want no war in Iraq. More than a million Yemeni, they were sent back to Yemen from the Gulf country. None, one person stand to say no, let them stay. Look, I see thousands of people to stand with the immigrants. This is what. After the President of the United States banned for those seven countries, let me tell you about a family whose the husband is in prison of California. The wife was in the United Arab Emirates. Her daughter, she's an infant, a month and a half. They were in the airport coming to the United States. They stopped them in the airport. They said to the mom, you are welcome to go to the United States because you are an American citizen, but not your infant. Is this infant, is he a terrorist? Is she a terrorist? No! I think we want to tell President Trump he has to go and see a doctor. I think he has something in his mind. Yeah! As a Yemeni, as a Muslim, we are against any terrorist. We are here to protect this country. This is our country. I myself, I come as immigrant to this country. A couple years later, I was appointed to represent the Yemeni people in California as a honorary consul general, and I am proud to represent the Yemeni people who are here with you. I was in the airport, and I see a lot of American people who come to the airport. They don't come to ask for a job or to come to ask for ask for anything else to protect the Muslim, the American Muslim. And we have to be united. We have to be united, otherwise. You never know what this president is going to do in the future. He may go to a third world. We don't want that. We want to live in this country as a family, as together. We have to be together. We could be a Muslim, Christian, whatever you are. We have to be united. I know that you allowed me to speak only for 2 minutes. So I would like to thank you again and again. And we're going to have a meeting as a Yemeni community. In the 17th, we may cross all, as you know, we have over 1,500 grocery stores in the Bay area owned by Yemenis. We have over 2,000 owned by Palestinian and other Muslim nationality. We are willing to close the stores to tell our president, we are united, we're going to stand against you and tell you what happened.
Thank you. Our next speaker is Danielle Rivivez.